Great dance place for boys and girls.
Miss Chris is the best teacher. She taught us a lot. She's really nice and funny. And we learned a lot, and this recital taught me that.
Miss Chris is the best, and she's the best teacher ever. She made us learn.
She taught us a lot.
They're all caring.
I like all my teachers because they're nice. Especially Miss Chris, I like how she made the dance. I like how she did the picked the dances out, and I also like the costume that she picked.
I like Miss Chris because she always picks out the best costumes ever.
I think my teachers are really our teachers.
I love METTS dance. All the teachers are so nice.
They're amazing. We love them.
They teach me really well how to dance, and I love them so much.
They always make sure that you have the step down before they move on.
The teachers are very helpful. They always tell you like what you're doing wrong and help you correct it.
They're amazing, and I don't know what I would do without them. Oh wait, I wouldn't know how to dance.
They're super nice, and I'm thankful for them like teaching me and helping me improve my dancing.
The teachers have been understanding when I was injured and helped me through it and did anything they can to help me.
They're really good. They're like very nice and stuff. And they help you understand the dancing.
They are really fun, and they make dancing even more fun than ever.
Together, we're gonna make such great history.
It was fantastic.
Yeah, we had a good time. Yeah.
Oh, it was good.
Really good.
Beautiful. Great job.
I thought it was super cool.
I thought the show was very well done. It was excellent.
Oh, it was good.
Very nice.
Great. Very nice.
Really, really nice.
I've only been here for 2 years, but overall, it was great. Fun time. Girls in my class, super great.
I've been dancing here for 8 years, and it's been the most amazing 8 years of my life. And I've met the most amazing people and had the best memories with everyone, and it's just been so good. Thank you.
I've been here, this is my 15th dance recital. I started when I was 3 years old.
And you're good?
I'm actually excited. It's been a long time here, but it's been fun. I love all my teachers. It's been really great.
I just want to say that I had a nice time here at METTS Dance. It's going to be so hard leaving, but I'm super happy I get to come back and see all the little girls grow up. And so it's going to be super hard to leave my family, but I love you all.
Karen, we're going to miss her. For everybody with us, come here. You know the deal. All right, talk to you. We'll see you over the summer. Thank you.